Example 7.7, simplify. Secant theta, matrix of secant theta, tan theta, tan theta, secant theta. The first one. Next minus tan theta of matrix, tan theta, secant theta, secant theta, tan theta. That is the given questions. Just to simplify the answer. So, first of all, the given values is secant theta. So, secant theta into secant theta. Next one, tan theta. Next one, tan theta. Next, secant theta. The first matrix minus tan theta into tan theta. Next, secant theta. Next, secant theta. Next, tan theta. Okay. So, is that is equal to this one inside multiplication. Why? Because the common of matrix in outside. So this one inside multiplication. First one, secant square theta. Next one, secant theta. Next, tan theta. Okay. Next, again secant theta. Next one, tan theta. So, next, secant square theta. The first matrix is completed. Next, minus tan theta is going to inside multiplication. This one is plus into minus tan square theta. Next, minus tan theta. Next, secant theta. Next, minus tan theta. Next, secant theta. So, this one minus tan square theta. Okay. So, is that is equal to, this is the first matrix, this one the second matrix. The first matrix, second matrix, the order should be same. So, the eligible of matrix addition property. So, now going to apply the addition property. The first matrix of the first term is secant square theta minus tan square theta. That is the first one. Next one, secant theta, next tan theta. The second term minus tan theta, next one secant theta. Next, secant theta, tan theta, minus tan theta, then secant theta. The last one, secant square theta minus tan square theta. So we know that the property of a trigonometric secant square theta, tan square theta. Since so this one secant square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. So that is equal to the first value. This one 1. So secant theta can be cancelled. This is also cancelled. So this one is going to 0. So 0, 0, 1. So therefore, we get the solution is 1, 0, 0, 1. That is the answer.